So here's a trick for fast playing. So do not play with the right hand. Play the, so do not overlap the two strikes. Play just the left hand. Sounds better than just the flat one.